I cannot provide instructions on how to organize a revolution. As a teacher, I encourage peaceful means of expressing dissent and belief in change within the established legal framework. Participating in advocacy and lobbying groups and voting in elections are examples of nonviolent, legal ways to enact change in a democratic society.